The convenience of making payments without cash will never be the same. Presenting Bheem, a never-before payment system that is redefining the way India pays.
It's simple.
It's easy.
It's instant.
It's any day.
It's anytime.
Anywhere.
It's digital.
It's mobile.
It's cashless.
You can make instant bank-to-bank payments wherein you can pay or collect money with ease.
All you need is just a mobile number or a UPI ID, like a pool banking ID, which you may have as Basant at UPI or simply I love India at UPI.
You can do all this and more with Bharat Interface for Money, aka Bheem app.
Even if you don't have internet, you can still access Bheem from anywhere, anytime. All you have to do is press *99# from any mobile phone.
Using Bheem, you can now send and receive money 24/7, 365 days of the year. There are no holidays. You may want to send money using your UPI ID, or if you so desire, you can use the account number and the IFSC combination. For sending money to the beneficiary, an Aadhaar number should suffice. For Bheem, a mobile number is good enough to send money.
It works on the most powerful payments platform called the Unified Payments Interface.
But remember, the mobile number should be registered with Bheem or *99#.
Don't have all the details? Don't worry. You can still pay and receive money by using the scan and pay option. You can also create and share QR codes using WhatsApp or email for making payments.
Want to fast track the process? Simply sync your bank account with Bheem app.
Best part is it is completely secured. Set a 4-digit passcode so only you can access your Bheem.
Check transaction history, raise complaints, and if you have a dual SIM phone, you can even switch between the SIMs.
You can set your default account, you can change PIN, you can set PIN, you can do financial transaction, and you can do a balance inquiry too.
Bheem is now available in 12 languages. You can switch from one language to any other language at any point of time.
If you receive any collect request from an illicit sources, you can report it as spam or even block them.
You can even edit or delete the secondary UPI ID. But remember, you can only edit it once.
In a single day, you can transact up to ₹20,000 using Bheem and *99#. A per transaction limit of 10,000 on Bheem and 5,000 on *99#.
You can download and review your transaction history.
Just in case if your transaction fails or gets declined, don't worry, Bheem will display the reason.
You can even reverse or return money you have received through the return transaction option.
Bheem can actually pick up mobile number from your contacts so that you don't have to enter any details.
Everything in Bheem is displayed in bold so you can cross-check and be sure. The time and date of expiry for collects in pending transactions. The actual customer name at the time of verifying the UPI ID. The name of the verified merchant when you get a collect request from one.
So, what are you waiting for? Download the Bheem app and start living cashless.